So when patients are seen, they do get a very comprehensive evaluation by the neurologist specialized in movement disorders, but they will also, at a very early stage, meet part of the team, which includes nursing, of course, physiotherapy, occupational therapy, and speech therapy. We also have an extensive, larger team, which includes social work, neuropsychology, neuropsychiatry, and neurosurgery. So I think we do offer a very comprehensive, integrated program of care that we're very proud of.
My lab is really focused on trying to understand why specific subsets of brain cells degenerate or die in Parkinson's disease. And the approach we've taken is to try to understand how a variety of different genes that cause familial forms of Parkinson's disease lead to degeneration.
A few years ago, we made a discovery that showed that a couple of Parkinson's disease linked genes functioned in a trafficking pathway where they sort of extracted damaged mitochondrial components and transported them to the lysosome, which is the part of the cell that degrades cellular constituents. And so we had the question, well, you know, how does this happen? How do these, we call them mitochondria-derived vesicles or MDVs, how do they get to the lysosome? And so this paper looks at that pathway and looks at how exactly these vesicles are getting into the lysosome.
Why I think it's important is he started to discover what the different machinery in the cell is that does that removal. So this is very important because you can imagine that, you know, if we understood exactly how this process works, we might be able to enhance its efficiency, and that might be able to help patients with Parkinson's.
It's very palpable that there is research all around. They want to participate. They actually feel part of the process towards finding a cure or better care. And I think for the researchers, we provide the view of what it is they're working towards. So they get to see the patients. They actually get to be very knowledgeable about the condition. So I find working collaboratively is good for the research, and it's very good for the clinician.
I've got the best job in the world because I got my lab down here where I'm doing research, the type of research that I'm passionate about, and at the same time, just walk up two flights of stairs and I'm in my clinic and I'm seeing patients. So to me, this is a real unique environment. People have tried to copy it many times, but I don't think with as much success as we've had here.
The fact that you know, Parkinson's disease affects so many people, it's so prevalent, I think also motivated me to pursue this path.
I hope that my contribution will help the research and maybe get some result to stop that disease and be able to regain what I lost.